Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to ETS2, guys. So today we're back in the normal truck.
Let's do this. I gotta get home in time for Maury.
In ETS2, we have 211 miles to go. We're hauling some soy milk. So let's get on the road. Hope everyone's doing well. We're enjoying the video. We're back in the, the normal truck. I'll let you know what it is. I'm not used to these trucks. This is a MANTGX European 6 model truck. This is an MAN truck. I do like it. It's a plain gang truck. That's okay. Let's get on the road. Gonna get us a thumbnail. Hope everyone's doing well. We're back in. I still have not been able to find a snow mod for ETS2, so we're not gonna worry about it this time.
Turn right.
Okay. I need to get in this lane.
Keep right, and then turn right.
We need to
turn right.
Here. ETS, we're still gonna do them, but I'm not gonna do them like I was because I don't use my truck much, and the hassles that you get when using you do get hassles with them crashing and stuff like that, and I really don't want to have to fool that all the time. And it says that someone hit us. I really don't want to have to fool that all the time, so we're not gonna use them a lot.
Exit now!
I want to use them occasionally. And we're going to do some odd reviews occasionally. I'm going to do them every week or something like that because I just have so much other stuff that I'm doing as far as videos and other things.
At the roundabout, take the second
I just can't
exit.
Do reviews like I'd like to. Thumbnail. Make it a little bit more light. Not much, just a little bit. I think right there would look good. Go. ferry for this run. I don't think we do. Let me see. No, we don't. No, we'll be good on that. We won't have to get on the ferry. Or the train thing would be a straight shot. Enjoying the content. We'll try and get here and do more things, try some different types of games. Even if, you know, if we're not no good at them, you know, we're still trying to get in here and do more things. And it wants us to go a different way. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get through there now. Let me go out here so I can see. So this video may be longer than we thought. Let's see if we can get it, if we can slide through here by this fire truck, but I doubt we'll be able to make it. I don't like these detours, especially when I'm recording for you guys, because it takes a lot longer. So we can go around. Taking a look at the sights, looking around. Climbing this, a little bit of that hill back here. Like, kind of like a little incline there. kind of a straight shot here. I do have to look at a few things. I know it's pretty far. Kind of getting a little bit of lag over here, and I don't know exactly where it's coming from. I'm going to look at some of the call-out bags and stuff in there and see. Maybe some of those are just, they're just not stable enough to use. Even though they've been updated, sometimes they're not stable enough. I want to kind of look at that. Texture issue problem right there, that lighting. I am using the MHA Pro Map over here. I do have it BTS too, so that may be a texture issue. I did not get the updated version. He updated it after I purchased it, so that may be a texture issue. Or it could have been some red lighting over there too. Are. It's a lot different compared to ATS. Thumbnail. we're gonna be bringing some City Skylines back to town too, guys. I've had a lot of you guys wanted to see it back on the channel. I played a little bit in the past and really didn't go far, but I think a lot of you didn't know what it was. So now that I'm kind of learning how to do, Now that I'm kind of learning things a little bit better, what it was before, we're gonna be doing it. Bring it back. Get on the right side of the road here. Sorry about that. I'm new over here. Working a city together is what I want to do. Left.
Turn left.
I can't get no brakes. I'm gonna adjust the brakes so it don't want to stop.
Now, make sure you come back and visit me, all right?
All right, where they want it. We're gonna do better now. We're gonna try to put it in there. He's definitely gonna skip. These trucks are a lot different than the back from from the American trucks. That wasn't too bad. Alright, we drove excellent. We drove 212 miles. It took us 5 hours and 25 minutes to get here. We consumed 110.1 gallon of fuel. Alright, so what they got? They have more soy milk, beverages, and juice. Let's see. Alright guys, that's going to be it with this run on ETST. Just want to get in here and do a quick little run. Just so I can kind of get something out on the channel. We've been playing some other things, but we always want to get back in here and do another run in ETST. 8 more ATS will be coming. So thank you for watching. Thank you for everyone who's been subscribing. And if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell down there. It's something that I don't normally ask for, but you know, YouTube has been really pushing it here lately. So, yeah. So, thank you.